Now, before closing, I would like to just set a precedent for future meetings. For future meetings, Councillor Steinberg, and don't interrupt me when I'm standing. Thank you very much. Respect the office of the Mayor of Barnet.
I respect democracy.
I would ask that when you are frustrated with decisions from the other side, and I respect the Conservative group as well when they are frustrated with decisions from the Labour, that you do not involve the minority and you do not show disrespect to the Mayor of Barnet, whoever that may be. Please do not bring the minority into disrespect. I ask you please in future meetings not to do that. And now we will now adjourn this, we will now complete this meeting and move to the next part of the evening's entertainment.